I welcome you all on this special day of Pune Shikshak Gaurav Puruskar. Today we have Honorable Principal of Mansookhbhai Kothari National School, Mrs. Pradnya Gokhale. Welcome, ma'am. Ma'am, now that you have received Pune Shikshak Gaurav Puruskar, how do you feel?
I feel elated. I never knew this was on such a grand scale and I could listen to the most eminent people of Pune. So it was an honor for me to be a part of the celebrations.
Yes, ma'am. So, ma'am, would you like to share your journey as the principal of your reputed school?
Yes, why not? I'll tell you my journey. I just started 5 months back. I've just joined Kothari School 5 months back. Earlier, I was in Gujarat for many years. Of course, as a principal, it's always a lot of responsibilities which take place. But such awards keep reminding you, hammer you as to what you need to do with young people.
And ma'am, would you like to share your opinions about VEDA College?
Yes, I was thoroughly impressed with not only the work, but with the students' confidence as to how they were exhibiting their models and their work. So, you know, I always say, Vidya Dadhati Vinayam, Vinayat Yati Patratvam, Patratvam Dhanam Apnauti, Dhanat Dhanam Tatha Sukham. So, Vidya Dadhati Vinayam. So, knowledge teaches you being honest, humble. So, that was found in your students. Vidya Dadhati Vinayam, Vinayat Yati Patratvam. Patratvam gives you the wisdom which I found in all your students here. Patratvam dhanavapnoti. Dhanavapnoti, it's not only dhan in case of wealth, but dhan of happiness, which was again very evident. And dhanat dhanam tatha sukham. So it's, you all look to be very peace, happiness everywhere. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Yes.